I am a big fan of the in-ear systems. Again, there are several that you can choose from, different price ranges. Mm-hmm. Chuck, just tell us how we can, pick the right system, mm-hmm. and what are we using, and where can the folks go to find mm-hmm. out about it?
Yeah, first you start with your budget, I suppose. Figure out what you can afford, or what you need to spend, and figure out how to afford it. But, do a little research. You can go online to even Sweetwater, Guitar Center, any of those, and look up in-ear systems or personal monitoring systems, or Google it. Like I said before, you've got Behringer's making systems, MyMix, Aviom, Roland, Hearback, a number of systems out there. And they're all Cat 5 based. They all network together, and you put 16 channels into them, or in the Hearback, 8 channels into them, and everybody has all those channels on their little mixer, and they can dial in their mix. We've settled on the MyMix, and I like that a lot. If you want to find out more about it, it's great sounding, loaded with great features. If you want to find more about that, go to mymixaudio.com. They've become good friends. They've helped support our tours, and I've recommended them all over the world. And actually, I have people say, "What are you using?" And we've sold systems in India and Africa and all over the place. And so the guys at MyMix are like, "Hey, you guys are great. We appreciate you." But everybody I've talked to that's bought the system afterwards have said, every time I call for tech support and stuff, they answer the phone, and they're really helpful. And so it's a good company. We really like working with them.
And amazingly, it's one of the most affordable systems that we've found. Mm-hmm. Plus, it's durable. We go all over the world. This stuff takes a beating under the, who knows what happens to it in the cargo bins of the airplane. But it takes a beating mm-hmm. all over the world touring with this stuff, and it really has held up well. Mm-hmm. So I'm with Chuck. It's worked really well for us, and I'm a big fan of MyMix system.